my 12 coming at you with the Lego Movie gameplay. How is everybody today? Are you guys having a fantastic day? I know I am. I get to make...
What?
But I hope you guys are having an awesome day. Remember next weekend, the 30th, April Fool's Day, is Easter weekend. And I will still be doing videos, don't worry. Yeah, even though I'll probably have family here, I will have videos made ahead of time. And I'll be uploading them so you guys won't miss out on anything, okay? I promise. Like I said, I upload every day, so don't worry about it. Alright, I will have videos. So right now I'm doing a bunch of videos, and so that way you guys don't miss out. You know one thing I like about Easter, and I'm sorry to say I'm like a big kid at holidays, the chocolate. I'm sorry. How many of you guys look forward to the chocolate? I do. I know, I do.
Where'd you leave it this time?
Hey, bud, you got a drill with you?
My friend. Yeah, she does. Oops.
Its location down to. Hey, someone who remembered their drill. Hey,
yes, we got a. We got a blueprint. Awesome. Oops, we got a blue one. Okay, let's go. How did she get stuck in by the outhouses? I mean, seriously? Oh, enter code. You don't have one. All right. Oh, that's right. We gotta go save Emma. But what is your favorite Lego game? There's a question for you.
I'm here to rescue you, sir.
Whoa!
Look out!
Oh, crap.
We've got to deal with these robots.
Sure. Oh yeah. Yeah, oh, yeah. I can do that. I hope.
Sure, we've got to knock out that missile launcher.
And Alberto, do you expect us to do that? Okay. Break stuff.
Building without instructions?
Very funny, sir. This laser should be able to destroy it, sir.
Whoa! trouble for that.
The laser can cut through or destroy any gold Lego bricks.
Hey. Okay, that was stimulating. Ah.
An instruction page. We should look for more of these.
Good idea, sir. We can find out what the enemy is planning.
Yes, that's exactly why I need them. There's a cracked support beam in here.
Can you drill through it, please?
Should I really be doing that?
If you prefer, we could just wait for some more robots.
I guess a bit of drilling can't hurt.
I know it's not the proper way.
I'll see if I can get into the room over there, sir. Sir, I'm gonna need your drilling expertise again.
Can you give me a hand getting up there then?
Come on up, sir.
Oh boy.
Can you drill through the roof?
Yeah, although the last time I did that, I was almost fired.
Well, this time you won't get fired, Emmett.
No.
Yes.
Did you say something?
Nope.
Okay, I guess it was nothing. There's another instruction page behind that window.
Oh boy. Okay. And we're cutting a big giant hole. We're cutting.
Instructions are for.
Okay, Emmett's not the one to do it. All right. I can, guys. Are we done?
A giant ladder? Are you sure you built it right, sir?
Yeah, I built it right.
Well, let's climb it anyway. The exit's up there.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna go over too well. Climbing a ladder to...
We better stay up here, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, thanks. Whoa, this is not fair. Really? We have to climb all the way around? I understand getting the studs, but this is ridiculous. Okay, I'm dying here. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeehaw.
Oh, wait up. I need to fix the junction box down here.
There. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Alright.
Can you fix it?
Sure.
Okay, let's start drilling. Street breakout. He's got a garbage can on his head.
Oh, sir, you're brilliant. We'll build a motorcycle out of the alleyway.
Funny story. Not my first time in a trash can.
Oh, brother.
Hmm.
telling me this, this, and this.
I don't know what it is about my head size.
And one of them, some of these. I'll have that, all of these.
Whoa, hey, what? How are you doing that? Motorcycles have two wheels?
It's not finished, sir.
Oh.
Sir, can you drill out some more bricks for me?
Well, it's kind of breaking the rules, but okay.
Safe. Okay.
That's it, sir. But I'll need some more bricks. Can you get me up to that fire escape?
Can we get everything as awesome in the sets? Oops, it wasn't.
Thank you, sir. Just pull this down. Okay, that should be enough. One, two, three. Sir, you can drop the act with me. It's cool.
That's not going to fit. It did fit. You got lucky on that one.
Oh, we get to drive a motorcycle. This is so cool.
A lot of laws and a lot of things in the last minute.
Let's go!
Will you please tell me what is happening?
I'm rescuing you, sir. You're the one the prophecy spoke of. You're the special.
Me?
You found the piece of resistance, and the prophecy states that you're the most important, most talented, most interesting, and most extraordinary person in the universe. That's you, right?
Yes, that's me.
Great, you drive.
What?
Wow, Stella, she's so cool. I'm trying to figure out. Oh.
Sir, there's another one! I need to get closer to those vehicles in front of us, sir!
Okay, let me try something. I'm gonna lose my driver's license over this.
Okay, great.
This isn't meant to be a convertible.
Well, it is now.
If you fall off, I'll try not to run you over.
Oh, thanks.
Sir, I need you to shoot the valve on the back of this truck.
You want me to shoot lasers into a fuel tanker that you're holding?
Whoa!
Hey, wait up!
Thank you. Come on, Emmett.
Aim for the back of that tow truck, sir.
Why? I am. It's not working. Are we gonna get everything? Is awesome.
Yeah, watch out! They blocked the road up ahead.
Uh-oh.
All right, sir. I'm safe.
That's great. Am I?
Pick on something your own size.
Yep, we did. Oh, great. Oh my gosh, we're getting tons of studs here. Bye-bye, helicopter. Oi.
Sir, I can't make that jump.
That very nearly smushed me.
That was perfect, sir.
Yep, it was exactly how I planned it.
Oh, boy. Holy crap!
Sir, I have a plan. We need to make a ramp to get over those SWAT vans. So you need to destroy all the cars on that transport. Shoot the last car, sir! When I tell you to, sir, you'll need the force.
This bike has a throttle, not an accelerator.
Very funny, sir.
One, two. Oh. Okay, what do we unlock? Emmett pieces of darn. Hey, Emmett trash can. Wild style hood. Ice Cream Joe? And we got the special. I know. We didn't get them all. But anyway, guys, I'm going to call it quits on this. I hope you're enjoying it. If you do, hit that like button and hit that big subscribe button and hit that little bell, because it will let you know when I upload. And I upload every day, guys, so hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and I will talk to you guys later, and have a good weekend, and take it easy. Bye.